kay di setan li nga xamne moy gis gis waxtane ci li nga xamne rek moy yobu dekk bi kanam.
The constitution provides ko president can declare a state of emergency in two circumstances. Now I believe ko Gambia la security is at risk for invasion. He has it right. Constitutional ko as volcano it can last for 2 weeks.
Yéen ñëpp gis ngeen ne dañu oote ne nañ ànd soppi nguur gi fi nekkoon. Loolu pexe la. Parti yi bokkuñu xalaat, bokkuñu jubluwaay. Lii pexe la rek pour génnee ngu réew ci loxo benn nit. Te jub mooy wan ne fexe nag nit ñi moom réew mi ne nañu ànd ci xel ñu tabaxaat réew mi.
You want to be humble and everything. Why you are not an ordinary minister in this cabinet? That's true, because you are head of the UDP. You are like a father figure to most of the.
This is about lolu moy sa gis gis.
Lolu moy dega. It's the fact. Whether mom accept or not, lolu moy dega. So the point is, luñu lacte moy. Nit ñi luñ fogg moy because of that prominence bi nga am. The baro def la dey consult or legi yow ya dey yobu ay nit ci baro pour mu appoint lolu moy lacte. That li mo am.
President Adama dafa am mandate. Biko Gambians choose. Ne na ligar rew mi. Mu tànn ay nit ñu ligga ak moom man ci ñooñ laa bokka maa ngi ligga ak moom.
Nga di koy dem ay mul ay tiñaarool mi ngi Gambia jàng mul ka wole tàng kaa fa ko APRC fa naan daa doo tiñaaroo tole. Alle mu stade yi la sodo ka APRC daa kaale image de daa côté nge. Il s'agit de fou gamme de côté gain si la patine la côté gain.
Non, y a l'on say, you are putting me in a funny position. Mon ta fou blanc, comme de ni fa de quoi bita jahani. Ni kreate, quoi kreate.
Ci gis gis yi tey bi dañ leen di start tey lu ko waral dañ amoon some just technical problems yoo xam ne ci loolu lañ doon liggéey ñu ngi baalu ci leen di start bi tey dañ leen di start dégga ba dañ tey dañ bëgg a waxtaanee li nga xam ne moo nekk di xew currently ci Gambia. Ñu ngi gis yaagut nii rek KMC problème bu fa xew between of course CEO bi ak tamit ñoo xam ne ñu ngi liggéey ci council bi foofu noonu. Tamit ci biir waxtaan yi tey dinañ indi of course Mr Kande moom ngi liggéey fi nga xam ne mooy of course Afro Barometer muy organisation boo xam ne dañ dee xool maanaam segaat government Gambia bi ndax seen liggéey ngay dem kanam. Of course recently gaa ñu am benn report bu gaa génn and then ñu ngi wax ne there are many Gambians yoo xam ne they are not happy with of course current situation bi nu moo demee. But then Mr Kande moom dina ñëw mu leeral loolu and then tey duñ mën a spend a lot of time le sais duñ mën a spend 1 hour 30 minutes. So dañ make sure ñu try pour squeeze pour programme bi mën a ñëw tamit Paradise TV on time. Mr Kande ñu ngi laa dalal bu baax ci gis-gis bi. Nañ start a yow balaa ñoo ñëw ci normal discussion bi muy affaire yi KMC ak yooyu noonu. Namu nga ñu wax because we know Afro Barometer bi nit ñi yëpp xam nañ ko yaay PR bi nan nga dee defee seen research yi force loolaa la bugg a lajte force then ñu ñëw si next question bi.
Jërëjëf thank you very much. Research bi mooy Gambien doomi Gambie lañ dee lajte. Doomi Gambie ñoo xam ne am nañ fukki at ak juróom ñetti at ba voting age mooy voting age bi mooy te dañ dee lajte 1200 Gambians. Yooyu nag dañ leen dee tasaare si dëkk bi yëpp région en nga Gambie dañ ko xaaj si
seven regions
bu nekk dafa am luñ de district ak den EA mooy lu xam ne nga naa tuuti comme ñaari dëkk ñetti dëkk every 500 population lañ de ooyee EA. So lolu nonu GBOS moy Gambia Bureau of Statistics ñoo lay défal data bobu nonu. So ñun dañ lay select 150 EAs based on random sampling. So yoyu lañ dey interview 150 EA yoyu lañ dey EA bu nekk dañ dey interview ñenti nit. So boole yoyu daf la jox 1200 Gambians across the country. Te yoyu dañ koy select randomly based on scientific approach yo xamna ni. So ñu ne suñ ko analyzer dañ mëna wax né bi da Gambians di lañ moy seen gis gis dal.
Okay, so quickly same source of funding for the video lolu is important pour ñi xam ko, because there are a lot of people you dey wax né Afrobarometer bi in most cases no leen def seen job bi is not really clear. Né probably da ngeen am certain political parties yo xam na ñu ngi influence or di dictate seen organization. Is that true? Go ahead.
No, it's not true. Generally Afrobarometer is an international network bo xam na ni dafa am mbootaay yu bari ñoo ko dooleel. Yenn yooyu mooy CDD Ghana, Center for Democracy and Development in Ghana. Waaye lu bari su ñoo jox xaalis mooy di Mo Ibrahim Foundation. Afrika fii am na ñu bari ñoo xam ne soo waxee Mo Ibrahim Foundation rek xam nañ mooy ñoo dee joxe di prize for good governance in the Gambia, I mean in Africa. It's about $4 million, $5 million for the best performing president in a period. So ñoom nag ñoo dee gën a fond Afrobarometer seen activité across Africa. Afrobarometer nekkut Gambia rek, ñu ngi nekk in more than 36 countries in Africa. So loolu nekkut ñu ngi ànd ak benn political party. Ñun we are non-partisan, we are independent researchers. Ñoo xam ne ni ñeneen ñu ngi joxe si university comme man maa si Afrobarometer, waaye tamit maa ngi jàngale si university. Okay. Of the Gambia. Wow.
Okay, that's very good. So the other question wala buga laaj, and then ñu ñëw si waxtaani KMC bi mooy dañ ne 60% of Gambian population bi ne they are not really satisfied with the way things are going.
Yeah, so soo xoolee Afrobarometer dañ dee am waala yu bari si lu ñoo naka lu ñoo seet. Leena si mooy loolu mooy nguur gi nuñ ko dee doxalee the economy of the country. Mm-hmm. So yuñ laajee yëpp 60% of the population mooy ne every 10 Gambians 6 of them think ne dëkk bi fu moo demee ni àndud ak yoon nekkul di dem in the right direction. Mm-hmm. So xoolelu ne fa woon ne particularly si économie bi mbiri économie bi. Mm-hmm. Soo xoolee tamit mun ngaa gis si dëkk bi taami weeri koor even now sax da ngaa gis ne lu doon jar $10 yi léegi mu ngi jar boori $15 yi oote $20 yi. Comme for instance bidon diwlin bu doon 5 liitre bu doon jar ay 350 oo 250 oo 400 léegi mu ngi jar ba 500 550. So yooyu yëpp dafaa woon ne ñu bari ñu ngi nekk si ñu ngi xàddaanaka.
Okay.
Mënuñu am lu ñu war a am seen their income is not enough for their living conditions. Yeah. So moo tax soo leen laajtee the economic situation of the country loolu lañ de jéem a wone. So essentially what that is telling you is that there is a lot of lived poverty in this country.
Okay. Yeah. Now Kande, thank you very much.
Yeah,
but it's really good. Thank you very much clearing those key things. But I legi nañ sef ci affaire KMC bi. So dina start ak Dabah Malick. Dabah recently ñu ngi gis Senabou Martin Sonko. Of recent don't claim ne on two occasions we got access to officer. Bu ga dem officer gaayen ko stop nanguñ pour mu dem foofu noonu. So mu ngi wax ne moom nu mu gisee lii is not fair, ne dañ ko war a bàyyi mu mun a liggéey ak investigation team bi pour wala make sure gars am good results. Sa gis-gis on this Dabah Malick.
Ok, thank you very much Ansu. Maa ngeen nuyu ñu nekk di seetaan ba pare, maa ngeen nuyu itam suma ko panelistes yi ak before ma doon ñëw am naa Gambian su nekk in Stockholm ñu ma call di wane seen kontaan ak seen like programme bi. Ba pare wax nañ ne tamit every Friday su programme bi di start dañ dee bàyyi seen soxla yëpp toog di seetaan programme bi. So ñu ngi nuyu gars yi itam ñu ngi wax gars yi ne appréciate nañ ko bu baax. Ok, man li ma am pour wax yëfi KMC man suma stand point from the beginning foofu laay taxaw parce que dëkka loi moo ko yóbbu te suñ ne loi dafa am process bu ñëw fuloo. Like I said, ndaw si lu mu def am na si lu nga xam ne nii dafa xëcc a sarta mooy dafa yaaxa loi. Waaye that does not necessarily mean ne because dafa yaaxa loi rek moom tam dañ war a yaaxa rightam. Parce que suñ ne dëkk bi dañ bugg a pour mu change nu mu doon doxee 23 years ago loolu lañ bugg a change foog ñu nangu pour di toppa loi. Loolu moo tax ku nekk am na responsibility boo am. And am nañ fi exemples 2016 si yoo xam ne nii depuis 2016 ba léegi am nañ fi exemple. national assembly members si ben fi decide jox sen bopa $54 million loan bobu non. People made noise am ñu dem ci court bi challenge lool non and they end up winning because you know why, because nekul sen responsibility following the right process pour lolu mu am, understand nga. Happenon na fi tamit bu baro tam daawon yakuma jete yakuma went to the courts and fought for it. Court bi won ko ne amulo dole pour def lolu non. So man lima gis moy waxon nako fi from the beginning, not the mayor, not the council, ñom ñaar ñep ken amul right pour either suspend or daha the CEO. Lolu dafa wara clear, lolu nekul sax lu ñoo tok di jema negotiate or di am nuñ ko lifiné. That does not mean that dañoo justify CEO bi lum def, understand nga. But council bi or mayor bi mënu ñoo jox sen bopa dole bo xamne loi bi joxut len ko parce que deka du doxé non. Fokk ñu respect process yi and lolu motax man buma gisone sax that day bu gaaron hold sen general council meeting ma gis civil society gis Gambia Bar Association, it was kind of funny to me ni di neka fofu non di tatch because council du dey operate non, understand, because not everybody mo wara dem mu am access fofu non si council sitting ni joko mic pour mo wax. And some of those people buñ don wax, for example president of the Gambia Bar Association sal suma ko tola, I respect him but man dama fokk ne bum teewon mic bi pour wax da forona wax gay lan la loi bi wax period ñu dem topal lobby parce que affaire yi gis nga nañ bay di nakala tudate affaire yi nehalante o wax lo xamni comme bugu lo xot anybody else su yage da nga nek na fexa dega mom dega rek la council bi amuñ right mayor bi amuñ right pour terminate o daha luñ warona def moy dañ warona binda Gambia local government council bi wan lañ ne ki li ni lel def to si ñun dañ gom ne lolu dafa yaaxal wa ñu ngi make recommendation ne ngen set up a committee pour ñu investigate ba paré tamit whilst during the process of investigation ñu ngi recommend tamit pour ngen sen ko on leave dem ñoñu ñoo am powers pour jël decision but both the minister and the council ak mayor bi yepp man dama gis ne they are playing politics.
Okay
té like I said from the beginning politics bi su baré dégga bi du feñ té man suma standpoint moy né fokk gaay ñu déluwaat ñu correct lolu non on sa nga mu dem through the right process because nit ki mënu loko até the beginning of pour nga até nit ki moy nga jox ko fair opportunity or fair trial moy ku nekk lu nga xamne moy aha ak yelefam nga respect ko parce que mënu lo yaaha certain ahi nit ki ba paré because council man lima gis lu gaay nekk di def moy already they have the through social media court they have accused the lady found her guilty ba paré condemn nañ ko already. Okay. And Gambia deki lu wala no matter what social media say that does not justify ne ruling bobu non moy taxaw if the lady does something wrong na gaay dem through the right
so
process
so wax mu toker lolu is wrong
no lolu nekut waxuma ne dafa wrong lolu mun na happen why is not the responsibility of the council pour ñu decide lolu non understand nga there is a special institution that is responsible pour wane dafa wara dem toker while the process of investigation mu ngi happen or they can say ne they need her in the office pour mu ñew pour mu help gaay on the investigation process. On sa nga wante lolou du council li moy decide lolou lolou amna institution bu respect lolou nak council bi baye institution bobu non mu def ligueyam.
Okay
on sa nga so benen buma gis tamit moy like I said from the beginning man dama gom ne there is more to the story of KMC than CEO Kesambi ak deputy mayor bi rek. And as time goes on probably the investigation will help us ñu xam exactly lan mo neka di happen.
Okay
because right now luma gis ni mo neka ku neka mu ngi tam sa morom duma you know but Gambia dafa am deki loi la dafa am institution if the lady is found wanting dañ ko wara tek yon waye nit itam dañ wara understand lena moy lu wara leer moy the money that they are claiming that 12 million does not belong to the council nekut khalisi council bi jigen bi mistake wrong bu mu def man su suma gis belegi parce que belegi waxuñ nit man do awma ben clear thing luma leer na dafa lek khalis bi o lekut ko waye xamna ne in the process of doing that jël loan bi amna lum def lo xamne dafa wrong te lolou mom su mom accept nako moy she cannot give a corporate guarantee on behalf of the council pour mu guarantee a loan without lolou general council ño am the powers and the mandate to do that mom. Okay. Responsibility mo nekone dafa wona binda general council then wan lañ ne li lañ bëgga def so general council ñom ñu debate and then they put it into a
okay, now, the majority accepts na na wan ñew ci case of 12 million the moy 12 million bu gay wane bobu la gay use pour general land I know for a fact in Brookwood ne land mun na fa jar 600,000 of course because so whole size of land buñ wa moy 100 by 100 which is about 20 plots mo fa nek let's say 20 by 20 20 plots mo fa nek so to say ne each plot for example ñu ko jëndé 600,000 so yow sa gis is it true ne sou 12 million bi diga ci xaliss bobu lañ ko dugal moy souf beek yoonu ne dafa dem directly to the owner and then jigen bi jëlut xaliss comparing market price because you fofu diga
non man lima dega moy ne 4 million
let's start with proof set end how much is it
non xam nga evaluation mom man lima rewa evaluation mën nga isi ben evaluate mu ñeu evaluate a property mu bill la mu value the property at 1 million nga isi kenen mu ñeu value ko at 500,000 nga isi kenen mu value ko at
no because the last time was said and lami jay mo don ho show
right now ni yam nga
gam not here yang don wax ne 12 million is a lot for 100 by 100 wow. In Brufut
no parce que man first time lol la fogon right after git jotna clarification and evidence ne 4 million la jet la fay pour that land so man motama la te mané balance halis bu dess nga daf ko bay ci accounting welfare association bi o mom daf ko jël personnel parce que soné satia xam nga satia moy comme tay man ma jël lu nga xamné momumako ma jëfëndoko but suné ke dafa jël loan bi on behalf of the staffs mu jëna land bi balance halis mu délo ko ci welfare association lolou du satia lum def moy amul droit amul right mom nekul manditam pour mu jël corporate guarantee on behalf of the council without mu go through general council that's mistake wrong bobu non la def so lolou council by law si or the local government ak amna certain yum si tek wala general order bi mën nañ ko punish through that
okay
waye ñu ko tumale ne dafa satia then they need to come with evidence pour prove ni ne dafa jël xaliss
okay daba okay
lolou amut
okay man duma na tek okay daba am lañ ñew ci esa esa jay sa gis on CEO bi no mo complainer ne ko ndiko jox access pour mu mëna team up with the investigation
well jerejef ansu fogna waxtan bi amna solo torop fi ma bëgga starté moy the question that daba also raised moy ne $12 million is la 4 million la jende land bi $8 million bi man that is a question I've also been asking fan la nek nda jigen bi moko jël jëfandé ko ko or def ko bay ci account welfare association bi or what fan la xaliss bi nek for now that has been my question and it seems like that is not even answered yet from the council saying you know press conference you know def yep it's not clear to the people where the $8 million is I might be wrong maybe it's clear to some people but for me it's not clear to me so KMC saga bi as I follow the events as they unfold mine gives a lot of problems if aneka it seems like it is even more than the $12 million that people are talking about because so hole sen when was it was in a Monday PIU officer said them fofu nonu bek Talib came out to say that KMC is under siege and they held a press conference the magison also staff members of the staff welfare association don't protest
yeah,
outside
but go ahead
yeah my ñew ñom sen protest bi because I listened to one of them ko don wax ne they don't have anything to do with the CEO's problem with the mayors or whatever ñom sen xaliss lañ soxla xaliss bu nekk di contribute homa $9 million is be legi they've not seen it gisun care and all that not lool lañ nekk di follow and that's what they're interested in so ma halat ne okay it seems like this is more than the $12 million is te so ñewé ci that welfare association fund bu ñu wax ni probably that is also more than the it's beyond the CEO and the finance controller or whatever so mangé gis a lot of problems in the KMC saga
but sene bu sonko doguma la but sene bu sonko dafa wax ne ñu don gëna di protest ak yoy nonu ne ñoñu they are not direct staff of KMC na ñoñu they are under Mbalit project
Well, I can certainly confirm that I've seen two people ñinga xamné they are staff of KMC.
Okay.
Ñoo mo that I can confirm. Two people ñinga xamné xamna len they are staff of KMC. Loolu mo I can confirm that. Affaire CEO bi duñ ko daahé ni am all that not. Daba wal na fi leena ñinga xamné is very important. Loi dañ ko wara follow. Nu munta meti. What the lady did was wrong. Ñepp xam nañ ko and that was why initially waxon nako fi in one of the shows ne lady bi fum do wax ne like mom she is talking to the lawyers and she is going to clear herself clear her name and like, you're given the opportunity to clear yourself homa nda clear na bopam or she wasn't satisfied with what she said now so ñewé ci suspension bi is dahuñ ko suspension la okay mom lu wax moy ne indefinite leave lañ ko yobu or whatever but then comme dama num ko waxé like ndax the council the general council has the powers to do that. But then the most important thing is because people were asking fan la gay binda like they wrote to the local government service commission. It seems like Lima Dega, I'm not quite sure about that because I haven't seen the letter. Lima Dega mo ne the ministry was just copied meaning the council wrote to the general local government service commission. I'm not sure how authentic that is. But if that is the case, for me the local government service commission should be the one to act instead of the ministry. That is one. The secondly, my point with the ministry also is, comme dama luma rek, the politics there is just evident. Ñung ko gis. My problem with the ministry is, ki nga xamne dañ ko accuse of doing wrong, especially corrupt practice. Everybody, moms accept that lum def is wrong because apologize na. Okay, you cannot come and take the same person back na delu ci office bi liggey when the investigation should go on. In any normal society, in any normal governance process, somebody who is accused, alleged to have committed corrupt practice, koku you cannot get her back in the office and say him or her back in the office and say the investigation should go on. Deglu na mom si bopam CEO bi munen nango baye mu duga and then sude inspect hama investigators den ko need, they can interact with her. But in my mind, I'm like, no, that doesn't make sense. Suñ la soxlé, the investigators are doing their job. Si council bi. Suñ la soxlé, they'll get to you. Either you invite la si council bi or come to you anywhere they want to meet you, do their investigation. Why waruta delu in the office? In my view, the ministry should not also do that. Is it that they have a vested interest? Wara delu jigen bi back and then the investigation to go ahead. Lolu is wrong. But then, mind it, where I was also watching the press conference, my day and some staff are also saying da ñu nekk di wax ne council bi is acting beyond its powers. No, ñom they acting according to law because ñu ngay wax ne they cited a particular section of the local government act which says that the CEO is answerable to the mayor and reports to the answerable to the general council and reports to the mayor. Meaning ñom luñ ko nekk di jëlé mo ne that provision itself the flen jox dole because somebody who is answerable and reports to you, meaning you have certain powers over that person. But that is not the case. Probably it's beyond that. But then fumu bëgg tayé suma wax bi about this whole process or this whole saga moy ñun we have a problem in this country motam man I always hold this like ñun the current government so like I say the coalition government has failed us in ensuring that there are proper reforms in this country because luñu choli yépp council bi amna doole bi amuñ doole bi minister bi ni it's all because we have these bad laws that have been in place we have all been complaining that these laws are not good they are not fit for purpose you know then len wara gide but then these laws are still there they're still the laws that are governing you know, the governance process of this country understand man I cannot understand it beats my imagination in a normal democracy la wad an elected official kind of answerable to an appointed official lolou gisumako fen and it's important that we deal with that issue for instance the mayor and the councillors are all elected the minister is appointed but then soko hole ñun sun local governor it seems like these people have less powers even though xamnañ ne ñun we operate a system li nga xamne certain powers cannot devolve you know to the local government authorities but fogg naane ñom within them because these people are elected they should be given certain powers nga xamne mën nañu act to do certain things without necessarily reporting or be answerable to an appointed official because the reason why president bi mëna daha a minister is the fact that the president is an elected official. The minister is answerable to the president because the minister is an appointed official while the president is an elected official. So in the case of the local government too, what are you saying like elected officials, appointed officials are answerable to elected officials. Like CEO can be answerable to the mayor because the mayor is elected. But you cannot have an elected official answerable to an appointed official. That is an abnormality in democracy. But from Abuga Tege Moine, I think there is a lot of politics going on in the KMC saga. Both the ministry and the council were on your bias and hell because it seems like they're going with emotions. Emotion is really disturbing us.
As I know back to you, Nene Freda, dama la yobu second to last okay, no. Dama la di chat. So Nene sa gis gis. Yo yang ci politics. Jigen nga always and nga dawa jigen in politics and you know so opinion about Martin Sonko if sude xam nga ko I'm not sure ndam nga ko sude xam nga ko do you think ne luñ nekk diko togn duñ ko nekk di tumal ndax really so opinion with how events ñu on fall ak yoy ndax moko def
hi Lamin
hi ne
good
So sude xam nga ko if not then we'll go to
well first di nuyu ñu ñoo sétan rek di nuyu suma natangoy ci plateau bi di len jaayjefal di contane ci sen téway I don't know her personally how mako personally fonane I only came to know who she is been co appointed to that position as the CEO and of course as a lady I was keen and was like okay who she is I was happy for her and all that but coming back to the current saga like I said last week I mean mom fognane sax ñun mom defal nañu liggey defal nañu yombalal nañu ko ngir ne recognize na flaws sami okay recognize na ne amna njumte bu def fofu nono why man am believe ne she's been ill advised that's what I believe okay. Because looking at the way things are going mom recognize na ne she's been ill advised and as a finance person okay these are best practices when you're a finance guy when it comes to malpractices in financial institution or corruption or whatever the first thing you do is to set aside you just excuse before anything is done and I believe ne at her level she should know that so she shouldn't even be the one to fight and say I want to be in the office while it's going on or whatever I'm just asking myself who is really advising her she really need to advise herself think about it and say let me just do the right thing for the sake of my name and my career because she's not just a clerk she's a finance person okay So coming back to the mayor, the ministry or whatever, I think it's apparent, we're all saying it, that this is politics now coming into play. Everybody trying to flex their muscles. But let's forget, ne understand that the rule of law needs to come into place. At the end of the day, everybody is interpreting the local government in their own ways. Because the document is one. But then again, even the legal-minded people interpret differently. So now I guess it's the courts now to be able to tell us, okay, this is what whatever means.
Okay.
But then at the end of the day, like so you come minister bi man dama tok mo waru I was like really but at the end of the day when people say you know the system has failed us or this coalition government has failed us ñu bari duñ ko dé bëgg dégga but we are you know this is the effects of that failure because all the reforms that we were talking about like you know I cannot say it better than Esa all the reforms being done if they were put in place we shouldn't be talking about it it's going to be a clear cut because systems more they drive everything every institution every country every workplace everything if the systems are there people just need to follow the system but if everything is loose there are gaps you leave it to people to interpret it the way they want and all of them was mo papa mala gina do ne bagn nala lo xamne suma ko interpreter it's not going to be to my favor dama ko def num ma favor because I don't want to fall a trap or I don't want to be disadvantaged okay. So at the end of the day let's all be professional and leave this politics and deal with the issues
okay.
You know at the end of the day lu bare nge feñ ku nekk nge wax li ku nekk nge bolé wante lu nekk nge comme ñu nge sulu wante you know so and again I tell people stop saying
opinion nene so opinion about Talib num nekadi handle the whole thing because in fact there is a question bu ma ñu laccé about deputy mayor bi currently nekul di dem job and everything we'll come to that but your opinion about mayor bi num nekadi handle the whole issue
okay I listened to you remember last week I was it last week or the week before when we discussed the issue at first I said when people are saying kudos to Talib mu ngi tackle corruption and things like that and you know no and then definitely interview with Keir Fatou and I'm not the opportunity to extensively explain things that he had done you know in the council in the past I applaud him for those things but regarding this specific issue I think the fofu non momtam definitely flaws because if you've been doing it and being consistent don't look at who is affected you understand because you know Mandela has said it if your position changes you know I can't remember the exact quote because of whoever is involved or whoever is affected then you are dishonest you understand so you've done it consistently in the past continue doing that it doesn't matter whether keys maharid la your boka or whatever you didn't even have to attempt
okay.
to kick it under the cup
okay.
I think that was blatantly wrong
okay.
and that's where I have an issue with it but I think you know corruption mom kuko fight right man I so bugue sama board la so because we need to it's really eating
okay.
us up
okay Mr. Kande I know send organization with nolinde ligue of yeah. course ngena am idea of corruption bu nekade hew ci deke bi and all of them but to your opinion what do you think moy the main reason be ñuy gis li muy am ci government bi right now corruption is in the president bi comme ça ak nene ni ko way ak Essa Ndiaye ne luñu wara def luñu promise won nit ñi defuñ ko or is it ne probably leader bi ci bopam moy Talib Ben Sudou has a problem what about gis li mo happen in KMC
mo na nek ñaar yoy yeb so leena moy institutional framework bi is a big deal so hole Gambia suñ anti corruption bill bi mo ngi national assembly bi it's been there for I think a number of sittings I mean it's been there for a number of sessions belegi munuñ ko pass that's one thing I mean we are signatories to a lot of anti corruption instruments Africa level West Africa level at the AU and at the ECOWAS level but it's not enough. And on those institutions, I mean, those frameworks need local context, and that's what we have in the anti-corruption bill. That's one thing. So institutional framework, legal instruments and all that, it's missing. Okay. Second one, be more individuals. The president, you know, we saw it in the Fatou Kodole, you know, those scandals back in 2017, 2018. There have been a lot of scandals. And we have not seen any serious action taken against those individuals. There has not been any prosecution and conviction of any senior government officials since Barrow administration have been here. Unfortunately, under Jame, I mean, people will say we had kangaroo court or Jame was targeting individuals, but we saw senior government officials convicted and, you know, sent to prison for corruption or allegations of economic crimes, okay. You know, senior government officials. But under the Barrow administration, we have not seen anything like that. So as a result, there's a proliferation of perception, public perception about corruption in this country. Okay. And that's our data.
So for the Fagnet, president is not really serious about handling these issues, right? Yeah. Corruption, you know. Do you think a lot of time you get an insight, let's say senior officials in UDF, for example, Martin Sonko, Soko Hole, she's very comfortable about this whole thing.
It's a shame. It's a shame. It's first. That's what we talk about. Leadership is very important. The president and those in authority needs to lead by example. Some of these issues, like Jaruwasa, Domi Adam Adengawara, you have the in any
world. Then I get more of this.
Yeah.
They think it's more of forcing union.
Certainly, most likely, if there is no serious action taken to deal with this kind of and set an example, we'll see a lot more of these things. And people, if you ask people, they'll tell you in the sidelines, there are a lot of cases of corruption happening in various government ministries, in other councils as well. I don't want to break the whistle on that, but there are a lot of things. We'll see very soon.
Oh, yeah?
There are a lot of cases that happen in various parts of the country. Okay. So unless we have a serious...
Mr. Kandir, I'm going to say
okay. Maybe you're not in the position for that.
Yeah, I'm not in the right.
Fine,
yes.
Fine. Okay, do some opinion about Sonko CEO being no more complaining about book a damn job, really. Some opinion.
Jerejef Ansu Setan the Gerem Setan Katiji Dalal Mr. Kande. The Wahne comes from Natango in Ninko Lubari Leral Ninko. Man dama gom ne mom munuta push bopam ngir ci ñaari bor la kansul jël nañ dogal te nguur bi tam jël nañ sen taxaway turu local government service commission bi jamono bi warna muna tok mu bay ñi gestu mbiri def sen liggey pour num gëna wara muna maté waye dama gis ne tam du mom kena li laxasu ci bir kansul bi dafa bari lu bari ñi fa liggey ci kansul aussi ñu ngi waxtaan ak ñom ñu ñoo wax li fa xew way betay amulo ci evidence geneene li moy lu leer kon ñi gestu mbir mi ñi investigate danaka sen liggey dafa am solo toro pour mëna genn leral ci walu lan bi kena ci kansulo yi watan ak mom mëna ma 100 by 1000 la
100 by 1000
wa 100 by 1000 way ndax lolu mo am motax mané ñi investigate dañ wara genn ñu leral mbiri ñew na tam wax ne ñom resolution buñ pass kansul mayo bi daf ko ici daf ko binda isi ko mu rit ko you know laté ñan ño wax waaw ñu ekati seen loxo ñu wax dédé so ñu wax waaw ño oppa ngir politics mo fa nek yeb ci patem la waye by right resolution bobu council sen bopa ñom ñep ñoo ra tok draft ko ñu défar ko ñu mën ci d'accord waye lolu amut su féké né da nga ñoo ci council bo amné ñi wax waaw ñu bari yow lañ faral kon lo fa bëgg rek dafa mëna jaala ñun ci dégga ay waxtam yi fi mbalik trop bi lo amné dañ ko overprice kon yi example yi mo la wone lu bari mu ci bir council bu amne dañ ko politicize kenen ci council aussi tam gëna na public li man sétal na interview am di council Souleyman Diame mu amna ñom ne turu council yena lool ñu ñon joxe ak yépp ñom dañ ñoo gëné ko way amna ñom ne ci turu anoda council ko man ñu jox ma lool ma war ko fay fayuma ñu joxaat ma benen lool bobu fayuma ko ñu jox ma be ñettéli lool ne loolu mu ngay am bir KMC fofu ci council bi motax man ñi investigate war nañ leena bay
so do you have an idea of ñan ñoo nekkati investigate this whole thing because man
na am nga idea moy team bo xamne bobu lañ set up daba wa kan sul sen bopa
kena ci kan sul
aussi lu mo wa mbiri bu mu xewé mu ne am na ñuñ tana
okay.
I think na kan sulo palamin jiba kan sulo abuko ward mom lañ jop pour mu jité dat committee pour man lolu chaahan la
okay.
Do mu na am lu xew ni nen sen bir ngeen yeen yena ko lijante lolu chaahan la lolu mo la wone am na lu bari lu xew bir KMC lo xamne feñagut ñun lu ñu dégga lu raw lolu mu fa because kena ci council itam buguma feñal tura mu ngi council mu ne 80,000 bu ñu waxe nonu mom jox nañ ko takana ci ñaaral te ngenté na ci awa so motam mané fam lu bari lu lahasu ci bir council
bo amna luma bëgga laké the investigators nga wax ni at the level of the ministry because since the ministry and ministry's intervention it seems like they're talking about investigators is it the same investigators in by that ministry is it its own investigators
bu ministry bi awma ci lu leer way council ñu né mayo bi ci bopam putop né a team bo xamné pour ñoñu ñu investigate lu xew and within council aussi la fofu té kena ci council aussi moko jité so bobu la wax né pour man lolu chaahan wa lolu mom chaahan
the ministry is aware of that what they are doing about
waruta am so amna lot of contracts yo xamné tam how na within KMC ñu bari ñu ngi pouté question mark ci walu insurance ñi ko jox dañ gis né yifi mbokana ay stam mung ci comme su féké né dañ bëgga xex corruption nañ ci génné politics exemple ñun ñep KMC lañ dégg wa even ku dékout KMC sa ci Gambie nga boka KMC should be an example li fa xew mën na xew fenen mën na am sa mu ngey xew fenen wa bi suñ ko jilé according to loi lu wax mu jaar yoon ñu atté ci lom né lu leer la ku nekk gi ci bopa dinañ mëna tuhu dem fenen ñu dem BCC ñu wara mëna dem URR ak fenen ak fenen bi mo feñ wa amna yenen place am né mu ngey sahar takagut kon li buñ ko jël lom né lu yomba la yi fi Gambie la man lool la gis lool du li du politics wa pour ñu doxal dégga ak yoon wa is very unfortunate né lu bari dañ ko jël ñu def ko politique so waxé ñu né okay ki bëggut UDP ki la mo so ki dafa against government bi pour man it's beyond that
okay
it's beyond that
so dudu like for example in 2018 Khalifa Sanyang was the CEO by then muso nañ ko yobul leave mom ak head of finance two of them at the same time kind of similar with current situation be like now do you think ne suñ yobé ki leave ndari nañu wat back because ñoo buñ len yobé leave betay del watu back ci council
wa desna ci guest bi ni investigate lan lañu giss ci lu ñoo
sét da du nek kind of a witch hunt because ñum Khalifa lo lañ doon complain before
wa xam nga ñom tam duñ mëna jog rek ñu né witch hunt council institution la depuis ben nguur bi fa nekkon mu naan le since council taxaw yena juj njaaj do ko mëna gëné yaga na fi te betay mu ngay am hej na so gisé lisa ñu ko gestu dafa am fum séné dafa am lu ci recha feñ bañ ko topa ñu gis ne li mu ngey xew nañ wax ne without that leak audio journalist Pandery Mbaye feñal ko kon tay duñ fi tok sa diko waxtane fekk mu ngey am te du council rek mu ngey am mu ngey xew yenen place tudal nañ ko fi ne that anti corruption bi lutam wara waste time su dey dañ bëgga xé corruption loi moy mëna digiral lu bari ne li la loi bi wax mbiri mëna leer ñu topako waye corruption fekk paré wuñ pour xé ko mu giina fi pour ñu yokuté dem kanam dina jafé torop ngir dafa melni kansa la ci deka daf ko leka bem je nit ñi dinañ déggane alal mu ci deka bi waye duñ gis alal bobu mu delu wat ci nit ñi ban million yu ma dégga KMC ni yeb daf ma jaaxal ko su geene witin KMC nga gis yooni nuñ mel soko defu talisa nga wara mu na haya greda bu ñoo level ko wa lool yeb amut ñu ngi dégga ay million nit ñi diko sédo def ko sen pox wa lool nak du yoon
I think luñu nekkati gis rek moy beautification bi digande tali fu la
ñu
nekkati
gis that's what I'm saying lamine jay so opinion about the whole situation but let's start with the area of Pandery Mbaye this is not the first time even my 2018 since you have one problem the same affair then go leak through Pandery meaning within the council there are people you have of course they communicate with Mohamed you know but then so opinion do you think it's right I know you're a journalist man I'm not a journalist I'm a TV host but then do you think it's right pour nit wara leak audio within internally and then ngasiya ko with a journalist who have nit ñu bari dañ question reputation am so gis gis
well I think it is right yeah, in a way Anzu if, I mean in any society that they am ñing de oy whistleblowers I mean and in some societies some countries these people are protected by law and in the Gambia yang gis ne we have the access to information law that we are pushing law bobu nonu na dolel journalist yi na dolel citizens yi na dolel ñep so bëgge information from a public official war nga ko mëna jot if that is a problem at a government department agency mu am ko xamne lolu is an issue for example in the KMC case problem am corruption amna ci council bi can I feel the man good citizen la I want to go to a journalist and tell him about this I mean that is okay, that is right, in my opinion. Man non la ko gisee. So I think answer now that question. That's about
okay.
Pandering.
Okay, but now's opinion about KMC.
Hamga the issue at KMC. Man lawyer si la blame because here in this country I don't know people can be very useless. Dinga gis nit oye bopam ne man expert la sili. Why when nini sun sohle yo sa expertise at a time dun ko muna am because dem ak ñew bi yeb and all this stuff that are being said. Ben lawyer genut. Mu wax di whole container loi bi li la wax Seynabou Martin Sonko council bi amna dole pour daha ko onot no, all the lawyers that
I
we
think
tried
Fatty tried
Fatty came on my show
you know not to go into the integrities of the case
but
what by law this on is the basics
yes.
Explain everything lum wa dafa
ko muna he would think
he didn't say he think them muna
yes
he expects
yes
the council be they were listening with the local government service commission
yes
so which means if they don't list with them
yes
then mandate
no hum nga man you have to be very forthright with this I mean if you want to play around with it okay I expect them to work with the local government service commission
that shouldn't be the
language. Still ni dañu am that doubt that confusion then again nga wone okay loi bi li la wax li leer na and if you look at the law bi nga xamne even the layman can understand bi nga xamne ñepp loolu lañu nekk di share the act the local government service commission ak buñ nekk di share né okay council bi amu dole lolu is very even if you take that to the supreme court the court will tell you this is very clear and unambiguous amu ben is very plain the language is quite straightforward council amu dole pour daha si ceo lolu su leron but then local government service commission bi fal la nekk man gisumako maybe amut sax because su amé they should be the people that should be speaking to the mayor ñom ño warona nek ak ño xamne ñom ño doon binda mayor bi ño doon binda council but instead du ñom bu wasa ñam bo doon binda letter mu joge fofu nonu minister bi ci bofa mu binda letter back and forth with the mayor so man fofu la I mean ministry bi ministry la but the local government service commission should be an independent commission bo xamne comme if you go to the PMO you have the PMO but also you have the public service commission this is an independent body bo xamne ñom ño responsible to hire people or to fire people understand if you are a civil servant public servant so now in the case of the KMC we don't know all of that ñom man in my opinion both sides then the way they went about it both sides are in the wrong the council is in the wrong the government is in the wrong because if someone is accused of a corrupt act mom si bopam gena na confess na okay man definitely and I think definitely a mistake that should be easy right but I mean the ministry bi cannot unilaterally come out and say okay you have to go back niñ la dahe baaw ñom lañ mëna def moy ñu engage local government service commission bi pour ñom ñu jël case bi ñom ñoo wara intervene ñu jël case bi ñu def investigation suñu waré suspend the lady ñu suspend ko modern that was going to be the way but then if you look at the council side nga am yeen li ngeen mëna def rek moy loi bi lim leen dolel lim leen jox moy ngeen def recommendation okay you can recommend for her termination you interdict ko that is clear that is all that they could do why yo you've overstretched your power or your authority to also include ne su ñewé police dañu taxaw duñ nangu mudula bobu tam anona fitna la bi nga xamné yang ko start to make matters worse police bi tam dugal ci gëma ñap while one lolu I blame the local government ministry for that because da gis ne 2 days before police di dem fofu nonu ñi dañ gëné statement local government ministry dañ gëné amid the standard bi mu xewé ñi ne dafa délu du délu mo issue a statement ne ñom full force of the law lañu use ki dafa wara delu place am lolu su amuté ñom dañu use full force of the law monday police ñew ñom minister mo ngay gëné bofa mu ne mom waxuta ben police pour police dem fofu non why police bi sen statement lañ use ñu dem fofu nonu
of course
so this is the issue there why lawyers yi man sun lawyers yi I don't know but sen ñom fa lañ neka man gisuma look
but don't
the emergency meeting in KMC lawyers were there. My father is a lawyer. Politician, yes, but he's a lawyer. he said that is his expertise. So that is his area. Saluta is a layer. Why ñam ñew xam nga ñun yali vinna xam nga ñun yali vinna but why you talk to you ya bi why you lan moy issue bi. This is very simple. So what time for as a lawyer nga ne hey look ñi li yeb ciob yeb dem na ñew na loi bi li la wax de.
Okay,
so waxe lolu rek ku daanu dina xamne daanu na ku am ko xamne mo am degeut na amna
degeut. Okay, now to
why ken nekut ken ben loya nekut di wax lo xamne dañ ko degeut te ñepp oyé sen bopa loya.
So point of view, we know Mayor Talib Ben Sudah ñu bari dañ ko respect dañ ko jow ciir, you know what I mean, and then mayoram bi loyal of course very prominent dafa am doole ci degeut bi. Don't you think ne at one point in time lolu plena daba na plena plena in all this for the fact that loyal she is highly respected in the Gambia and everything na lolu plena.
I don't think so. I don't
loyal, they don't want to involve.
Gisuma lolu gisuma lolu lolu. I just think Gambians fi ni ñi ñu bari saga lañ de daw wala ñu bari buñu ken ñu buli la, they don't want to be in a buñu ñoo jël responsibility ñu nekk ci situation bo xamne dafa fone. Because look, wow, look if you are honest to self and country, you waru la yobu fen. Pour what dega waru la yobu fen. If that will be a group ñoo xamne dañ la attack, that's fine, that's their business. Lolu waru la you are not doing this for anybody, you are doing it for your country. So vegan you are a good lawyer out there and you think na li mo loi bi li la wax li bala mu don ega court bala mu dem depart ñu wone ñu waste time high court ñu waste time supreme court. But even our lawyers they can be good citizens ñu wax ñu lan la loi bi wax ci li way ken ñema juta wax because ken bu ko ra wax ne so waxe there will be a group bo xamne
so they will come after you.
Okay,
I wanted to say something quick. Because I think ne it will not be honest if we talk about the flaws of Talib and not talk about, you know, and maybe achievements or the good things that he's doing. Because I watched his interview with Keir Fatou and he explicitly explained, because those questions were posed to him about, like, he mentioned people are alleging the insurance company, are you, you know. And man, I am happy with the responses him johe. Because one johe had an example, ne, I think the mother's farm used to be KMC's
way before,
you know, legal practitioners or whatever. Example, for years, understand? Why bom bim ñewé dafa am pour change lolu non because of conflict of interest. And I think we need to applaud him for that. And then again, the insurance company, I think their family has shares in it. But then, and the insurance Takaful was insuring KMC whatever 100%. But then bim ñewé, I think they open it up. Now they have other insurance companies also, including Takaful. So maybe Takaful really only has a small percentage of it, which I think also is good for transparency and competition or whatever. So they, you know, it's not monopolized. So I think those things also need to be really, you know, mentioned to pour ñu xamné, you know, legi misinformation modeta some people they think certain thing. Okay. I had heard about this so many times, ne, the mother's farm is really the insurance company, the trust, so many things. But then he came out and explained it. So I think that we should take that and take that and give it to him. So also, that would be nice.
The modern comments the issue of the police, PIU officers, buñ fa demon nonu. Because gis nañ what happened was, like, remember rightly, the ministry issued a statement for now 2 days or so before. Then all of a sudden, when this happened, the mayor came and said that KMC is on the siege, and then the IGP also issued a statement. Ne ñom dañ feel ne homa based on intelligence gathering. Then feel that there was a security, whatever, threat, mortar,
guide, and fufnun.
But that was, you see, government, sorry to say, but government can easily mislead the public. And if you easily go by their statements. Because this is simple. KMC is an institution. So if the police feels that they gather any information, intelligence, regarding, you know, security situation there, at least what they could do is to inform the authorities at KMC, well, then this is what is happening, this is what we have gathered, and we want to come there. But then the initial statement that was out was that the force, how do you call it, they're going to use the full force of the law. And who are the law enforcement officers? PIU officers are law enforcement officers. So if they are there, they are because of the ministry. Even if the ministry did not direct them to say go there, but as long as the IGP asked these people to go there, or the police asked them to go there, then we will say they were there on behalf of the ministry, which is clear. When it comes to the issue of some of the corruption issues that have been, you know, because there are a lot of allegations come Wahnafi about some of the things that Talib was able to do. I think interview be part la deglu, and then he also mentioned what I want to say is that Nyun, Gambia fi, we are the very people who encourage corruption in this country.
Yeah.
I'm telling you this. Because Talib Lum for what? Should be a lesson for every Gambian. Mune, when he came, he was using his own car. Guess what? They wanted to buy a car for him for $4 million. And he had to tell them that reduce the, because then go jena be pare.
Yeah, they even bought it. They had to return it.
They went and buy the car and brought it to him. Then sila ko delo change it to a car that cost $2 million. We are the very ones who want ne.
No,
talibi oni ngani
mayor. No, maybe the money is on the high side. No, but every government employee, a senior government employee at that, should be able to use their government utility vehicle.
No, exactly. But the problem is fine. Exactly. The price, because mom sali si baba am lola wa. The price was just too much. But then we see this thing they want ne. Are your mayor nga? What lord? Those are ways of encouraging corruption in the country. Mm. And I feel like, just as Demba said, I was following Nyanja's interview with you. This is something that everybody's on. Mune, during Gambia's time, corruption is centralized in the Gambia. While corruption is decentralized in this country.
Yeah.
Which is the funny thing. Mm. And then because since the coming of Barrow government to power, there has not been a single individual who has been convicted or arrested or whatever of corrupt practice, and all that we have seen, all the sagas that have been happening in this country, we cannot just imagine. And we cannot just imagine that we are just 5 years into this government, there has not been any serious action taken. Demba Wahnafine, we still have this anti-corruption bin there, no anti-corruption commission, and then we are signatories to various international instruments,
but they approve loan for themselves.
Corruption.
Okay, yes, sir.
So these
let them break. Let them break. Swing them elsewhere. You continue what time be? Really, the focus on KMC's and problem be. Moi CEO be actamit council be sebopam. But then, bala program be deje nilen johal a clear result of the whole problem. Let them break and then swing elsewhere. You continue program. Ngelene dal ba ci gis gis tay bi so dina ñu wak yow Abdabah Malik so ñu gis deputy mayor bi Moussa Ba mu resign of course and then one of the reason why mu resign is because of the fanyaka yayam and then some personal reasons him johe dal anyways sa opinion about this because amna ñeneen ñu nekk di wax ne Talib mayor bi ci luñ wax moy ay nit yuñ wax ne mayor bi ci bopa mom mo force say pour mourisain so da nga fogné député maire bi Moussa dafa telem ci this whole thing muy problème ki the CEO bi or is it ne day something lo xamné dafa la xassu lo xamné xamuñ ko dama Malik
wa nga man suma standpoint from the beginning depuis last week wax nako té man fofu la taxaw be légui xam nga
dama wal daba
so deglo so
kuy waré
I think the reason why all these things came to light is because of pandemic. Okay, man, yangi la tala mi njay lena. Man, I believe ne whistleblowers then they need to protect, and it's important even you create a law, we protect guy. Understand? Be pre journalist itam fogg ñu understand ne waru ñoo reveal sen source, especially when it comes to matters of corruption. Understand? So man, everything goes back to pandery. Without pandery, this thing du ñoo on. Nitu duñ ko na xam maybe in the public or maybe fuñ ko xamé fekk passé na parce que Talib si bo wax nako mune trayon nañ pour wax ko ñom sen biir wala sanga but affaire bu mu rejé mu jéné lool motax ñu ñëw sa ñu def press conference bobu ñom ñu wax so which means if they were able to hold this thing within the council du doon gëna understand so man deputy mayor bi excuse bu mu joxé né lool motax mu resign man lolu taxaw
so from deputy mayor nga dem back to council
laté ko na non dafa wara
transa area la
non dafa wara erinjan dafa wara bay
yiri nga ñaar
dafa wara bay if nekk councilor su nekk situation justification bu mu joxel but man gumuma lool man dama believe ne amna internal pressure within the council fofu non pour save face or pour limit the damage pour mu gëné bopam si nekk deputy mayor understand because not only na deputy mayor but I've done talks to contract committee of KMC
so why do you think they may be dina dem to that point of protecting Deputy Mayor, why?
No, maybe muna neka yermande, muna neka hamel, muna neka tamit kom num ko waxe, ne lu CEO bi wax ne daf ko wax ne, you know, bum ko ko waxe, daf ko wax ne election yela. Onda sanga li su deme si public bi is gonna cost us. So muna neka lolu.
Okay.
Muna neka tamit ne yermande la because they are all young people, ba paranga, they are deputy mayor, fok ñu am that close living working relationship within the office, even su nekuté at personal level.
Okay.
So they come yonentibi sallallahu alayhi wasallam lu mu wax rek. Yermande mu ngi doré ci hamel, ko xamul do ko yerem. Gis nga so yagé déga nit ki. Su yagé luko dal dang ko dé feel and you can see that si talib because moy comme limala wa mom nekul responsibility pour mu joxe excuse pour deputy mayor bi deputy mayor bi mu ngi gambia dara jodu ko di pam sa kan come and face the media and talk to us comme jigen bobu mo wé man I see people attack the lady man sa nga lady bi be legi man limala wa moy gis nga buñ wax né corruption lady bi excuse bu mu joxe you sorry de l'état bi moy né mom lu bypass general council mu dem joxe corporate guarantee lolou la nek di excuse bopam ne lolou dafa wrong te lolou everybody knows is wrong amul dole bi mon da di fak da yefi leka khalis bi system bi amul fen fum accept ne mom dafa leka khalis si didint so buñu jema brain wash diñu jema jaay affaire yi wax bu bari
bi khalis bi bu gëna leral lolou bi khalis bi recover nañ almost everything 900,000 recadess 900,000
recover nañ
recadmission
wa arama ismi
dina jot nañ khalis bi
mom la mom non xam nga lolou
7.6 lañ amone jotone then ñu am 2.4 they first recovered 7.6 million bobu len jikona intercept then ñu ñew intercept another 2.4 million mu dess 900,000 khalis bobu rek a dess
way
comme ne lekka na khalis bi or lekut khalis bi
la mi jay xam nga man investigation bi nga lutam manela ne man lu bari dafa lerut suma bofa man finance la study audit practice la def my whole career understand so ñewé nga ne ma recover na dig ma wa fan nga recover khalis bobu non ndax ci account jigen bi la joggé aussi account welfare association bi la nékkon o ndax ñom dañ ko sédo won within themselves am ñu léga khalis so ñu ne ku nekk nga délosé khalis ku nekk isilum jëlone lolu is not clear to us so fek waxu ñu lolu mu leer with evidence do mu na wax ne system bi dafa def an act of corruption lolu du corruption lum def moy pour mu bypass council mu joxe authority pour sign garantie l'état bi lolu is wrong wante lolu office lolu procedural mistake la ce procedural nakala tudati procedure bu mo ra follow la seek approval from general council deful lolu du corruption
daba don't you also think that will depend on who defines corruption what is
no,
corruption
no that's what I wanted to come in
yeah,
finance,
because you cannot say
in finance that's a corrupt
no.
practice daba
no, listen to me
in finance that's a corrupt
okay,
practice
okay let's listen to him
it is
daba focus
no, let's not sugarcoat it exactly it's not
okay no
you one thing you need to understand because they are na mungi wa comme key system bi warna understand is nga CEO bi mun na nyaka nek even an experienced finance guy because CEO bi bul fatane mo nek di accounting officer of the council that does not necessarily mean he's a qualified accountant
okay.
For example guy sent finance director bi la study economics PhD in economics nga jox ko non mu head finance
institution. So it had basic okay, accounting okay. principles
okay.
basic
okay.
accounting
okay.
principles
dictate Gambia fi Africa
no we're talking about
no, man, dama la jox example fi ñara nit ñofi head institutions yo xamni institution bobu non li fonctionnal ñom janguñ lolu non
still doesn't make it correct
what I'm telling you luma min mo nek like ne xam nga tay luma la wax moy ne okay ñu ne suma waré binda check dama wara si dama wara yobul invoice bi to the audit department ñu verify invoice bi ñu sign
okay
wara sanga so ma doora binda check bi release check bi mu dem so xeñ na maybe process bi mu invoice bi mu ñew yobuma invoice bi from the audit department pour ñu sign verify the invoice and sign ma bina check bi mu dem that does not necessarily mean dama commit corruption break na rules of procedure bi rek pour mu dem through but the real niñ ko nekk di waxe ñom niñ ko waye dafa satcha la gay wax videos are there go and watch it so sole dafa satcha moy dafa jël lu nga xamni ñeneen mom momul ko mu jël ko mu jëfënd ko ko ci wali bo so man lool la wax dama ne ba pare xam nga sa okay gis na ki mu ngi wax dadde mbali project bi ak staffi KMC duñ bena parce que man waxtan na gaay te dadde ñu don demonstrate fofu ñu bari ci mbali project bi lañ bokk they are not most of them or 99% of them according to what I was told by people who work at the council they are not part of the council so demé tam yenen problème tam ñu nekk tam di dem tan ci bir kaw mo dama mané la ciow bi mo bari so nekkun di ñu wa real fax lu nekk di happen parce que amna ñu nga amna ñu ngi leen suspect né mais bi daf leen suspect né ñom ñoo nekk whistle blowers yu nekk jox pam prendre information di détail yu né ñoo ñu ngi sani gaay di len gene sen present role su di len yobu senen institution why are people not talking about that because su nekay yo da nga buga fight corruption ñoo ñu am evite opportunity pour ñu jël information bo ñu joko pandere da nga wara even reward those people su nekay da nga gom ne yo da nga buga hé corruption ona sanga ku bu ga xex corruption nga gis ku nga xamne mu ngi la dimbalé ci xex corruption mais la nga ko wara def la nga ko wara jappal but the fact that yang ko punish for that shows na yow the idea of fighting corruption has never been selfing ona sanga sa 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 number one priority
okay
ona sanga so man lima bëgga mu leer moy ne ñew ñu wax nit lu leer system bi su nekké xaliss bu gaay recover dañ ko jël ci account system bi boy it's easy dem ci bank bi ñu bina la so even if they involve the police will write to the bank and they will do a print out
okay.
of the
statement I think all those things all those things are expected to come out
from your point
no lima no lima do war rek boy I mean okay suma opinion la wara joxe
yeah
it's your turn now okay so use it wisely
no about deputy mayor bi jigi resign and then some personal reasons da nga fogné dafa am
lu okay dama ñëw ci député mayo bi yaraba li fin correct mo luma wax ni nañ gaay ñëw wax ñu won all that note I think the investigations are on now so nañ haar when the investigations are done all those things should be cleared
okay now si député mayo
dem ñëw wara nañ jëk haar no haar
because of time
so nañ ñu
because of time
dem ñëw wara nañ jëk haar wala ñu wara wone dafa saja
dañ
wara na dañ
wara ñëw am ali terminologist la saja all of la understand corruption english la so it depend hana corruption moy saja
no why the mayo said
corruption actions
border on fraud and theft
okay fine those are terminologies anyway regarding the deputy mayor for now the other time waxon nagn ko fi it's sad ñakana yaayam but then waxon nagn like I don't think that is an excuse no. to say that dama bay ligay because my yaay mo gañu and then I have to focus on my family and all that man suma gis I mean that is not an excuse enough because tam nañ ne ligay council mo gëna meti ligay deputy mayor at least dama ham so why will you leave your job as a deputy mayor and just retain your position as councilor so I think there is more to that and I'm very much interested in the issue of the deputy mayor why is his case not being talked about man lolu def ma yeah because I mean it's just like the lady herself the deputy mayor is also there these are allegations understand there for lefli and all that not and then nobody is talking about that I want to see a day when they will start talking about this probably when they are done with the lady they will also come to deputy mayor but I think lot of money last time here I said it money KMC I think there needs for me a lot of people probably are not clean at KMC there needs to be a proper independent investigation who my investigation by maybe the ministry or the all those things you know because we have seen partisan politics money can play in this there should be independent investigators you know they know assess KMC as a whole all the things that are happening there all these allegations you make sure that they are clear but then link of your head not only KMC but then also other institutions should be monitored you said what things some of the things are good at. But then it's so sad just to conclude it's so sad all these things cannot happen because the central government itself is not clean when it comes to corruption in this country it's not do ma taxaw fi nga mané ansu bay li fete yo sa bop ak clean lo because the reason why the government is not even keen on this is that the central government is not clean Gambia corruption has been decentralized in this country because it is decentralized you at the central level you cannot clean the mess because your house itself is messy understand this is sad reality mota muni ñoo keen mala wone today the government has been setting example and they are very clean about it. This thing would have been addressed long ago
okay
but then muni ñoo may in court because they themselves are not clean
okay nene so opinion about deputy mayor and then you move to
again
yeah
my views do differ from the other people I said it last week so resign on completely from the job itself by yep excuse himself and them talk here then I will like okay tragedy bu ko dal ni feel nako mu nge mon xam nga amna impact on mom okay but then dude you were working whilst your mom was sick you were going to work you were still the deputy mayor you didn't excuse yourself understand nga then nga bay beli hew nga sogu ñew ne okay you excuse you from that position but then you still maintain it. So it really doesn't make any sense at all but lima wax rek li esa don wax ne ñun ñoo de applaud you understand these things. Because a lot of people are forgetting the actions and saying, hey, Balalinko, the Famiti, Yayam Dena, Uncle Amdena, Nijayam Dena, Mamji Dena, David, the Fabarisi family, with the Komuna jail. It doesn't make any sense. Understand? Let's be serious for once. They want, you know, Taula, Funekala Dedal, they couldn't meet you with the Dalut. They have not met you yet at some point in time. Janku wanted to meet you today. So you get masawo. Why, when it comes away from that siligi, I'm understanding. He needed to be professional. He needed to know better. He did something wrong, and I think you know when kalibosam, you know, henna the ladies, there's some doubts. Like I say, intercept nang halis be recover nang from where, who, how, we don't know. But then, mom, the recordings are there when those things were being transacted. So I think the mom case are more genetic a clear court, sir, than. Exactly. But then the way the two are being treated is different. Why? I have no idea. You know, but then is it fair in my view? Absolutely not. Should they treat it the same? I think yes. That's what I would say. Okay. But one thing I wanted to comment also, you understand, apart from, you understand, I think I've given Tali props. But then I asked myself, one thing I've always wanted to say, if you guys remember when this administration just took up, the first thing the councils did were started project of building new offices costing millions of dollars or whatever. Poor man is misplaced priorities. Come niko do the here, yon yangi born. Hang on, hold on. Okay. Why then go for faker? Is okay, bank of a faker. Hang on, you could have started on that time. Why nyom sin yom la started? Understand? Why did they make that a priority? That is my question.
No, hold on. Don't
bull man miss bull.
No, I understand no more.
Exactly. Let me try for 1 point. Understand? Bank of a faker, nyako wara the phone. You am in it, refetna, understand? Refetna. Man ho mane buñ bill officer. But then you coming into office and with all the mess you claim was in the in all of these councils, why is it building a new office the utmost priority for you, understand? When streets are all potholes, how many years now? 4 years into office? And you're not giving us anything. Then you build a flower pots, your hand, you don't even have water to water them. Like, seriously, are we serious for once? You know, sir. Man, so you don't have pavements, you know, understand? And got them see Marsebi, understand? Start the pave. Understand? Put people walk away, see. Jigini, if you touch and jay, instead of you touch and dahi, understand? Or the eno, no pavement, you unfun your touch. I will clap for you. But then giving me a pavements on Westfield all the way with potholes that are flowers, you didn't think the farangum. Tabe rek fa neka naka slab si flower ñu ngi dé way ñu ngi continue di ji flower. Does it make sense? So let's rethink, let's prioritize,
okay.
Honestly,
okay nene, and then Candace's opinion, so opinion about this my deputy mayor.
I think for my deputy mayor be the time be my problem be come nen num ko waxe rek you know, death is very sad and it's unfortunate if they affect you, but why tamit maybe the mom was sick for a while. I think the mom have needed him more when she was sick. But and the timing is really, really making everything look very suspicious. Why I'm not Lena Luma Bugayoka see come Lamilum non was the reporting on the corruption scandal at KMC. And I would put this out generally for Gambian journalists, corruption scandals you am said that could be the way it's reported, it's very it's not good enough. As journalists, I mean, we blame lawyers. You know, send gizgizi, can more wrong, can more right, as far as the law is concerned. But for me, the journalists have a greater role. Because journalists, they are independent, non-partisan. I mean, they may be political.
Lawyers are also independent, non-partisan.
Yeah, but we have party lawyers and all that.
They got the opportunity, they were there on the TVs.
Yes.
And they could not even.
But the journalists, I mean, the journalists who broke the story, it's the journalists who broke the corruption story. Yeah. You know, let's go beyond just what one source tells us. You know, if you look at most of the reporting, we'll run to the mayor. The mayor's organized a press conference. We go whatever the mayor says, we run with that. We go to the deputy, the CEO, whatever she says, we run with that. As journalists, as independent-minded journalists, we should go beyond what we have just told. Understand? And what I investigate, that's your own investigation. We are laughing at the investigation committees that have been formed internally and so on and so forth. They're problematic, naturally. Because man, don't want to investigate Suma Bopa. That's not fair. I mean, that cannot yield anything meaningful. Understand? So journalists are supposed to be independent, and they are empowered. They are trained enough. They should be trained enough, at least, if they are not, to be able to do this. You know, first of all, you investigate, you report. You don't have any. At least, you know, independent media work or independent media house reporter. You know, so you go investigate. You you work, they tell it to the public as it should be, mm-hmm. I think we wouldn't have a lot of problems like this.
Perfect.
But certainly, I think there's more work that needs to be done as far as the media is concerned, as far as reporting on corruption is concerned.
Okay, Kande.
Yeah.
Duduja's opinion, and then you move to Lamin Jai. Then, Jujie Matagu.
Jerejef, fokk na issue of deputy mayor bi wax nañ ko fi waxat ko fi wax bi leer na li ñoo laaj kay moy lan lañ ci noba fokk na ne lolu moy wax ji man suma gis gis dafa melni dafa am lu ñoo noba lu ñoo protect waye mom tam biram duñ wax ne rek resign nañu bay ko mu dem teda nelaw te amna luñ ko tuumal fokk na lolu war nañ ko mëna gas be affaire yi mu leer waye betay ci waxi corruption la ñoo wax pour ñu war ko mëna xex mu jog fi collectif effort la wara nek ñun ñepp suñu responsibility la man suma gom gom moy li du yifi politique it's beyond politique dekk bi mën nañ fe def lu bari té li ci opatam dañoo wax nguur bi waye nguur bi mom kena du mëna def lepp comme banhasu melni ci council si amna ñom tam lu bari luñ fi mëna def mu nek yokuté ci bir dekk bi fi waye du fe ñi collect tax ak jël yu nek am ay million ku nek cedo ko mu dem tok but at the end of the day nguur bi rek lañu joxagn because yi ay banhas la yo xamne suñ defé sen liguey jël sen matuway su boba dañu nek sax roy way té dafa tax nit ñi di gëna mëna joxagn nguur won la né su dey council mo mëna def li yow nguur nak yow miko opalé budget yow miko gëna dégger yow miko gëna am taxaway waye fu nek par parlo mo fi nek ku nek ki nga faral dañ dé gis ko amné def lo amné jaaduwut sax waye dinañ gëna pour défendre ko li tax may wax lolou buma ñuma gis ñuy protest ñoon mané lu werna ñi bokkuñ part of council way ay nit mo leena dem mobilize ñu nek fa di ekati loxo di yuxu di wax way ñum sa xamuñ lan mo xew so leen doon laaj lañ leen lan moy problème exactly way ñu bari lu ñoo laajte ana suñ xaaliss ana li moy ci CEO bi rek lañ ko piin ñu ngi bëgg gomlo nit ñi ne mo leka xaaliss wala mo saacha xaaliss way li dox bir council waxuñ ko té dama gomné lolou waru tata liggéey council di taxaw kéne ci council ci waxnako né bës bobu rek ay millions loose nañ ko ci lan né da nga bëgga démonstrer based on lan ték loko fu wër so nahaté bi la fil né dañ wara bayyi lolou li dem beyond politics té ñéna ci ñom ñu ci involve war nañu mëna déggu ñow gëna né li mo xew ñu ngé wax ci souf wa nangu ñu gëna ñow ci ko pour wa even ci council ci man information yu ma am ci ñom la ko amé té nangu ñu gëna ci media bi ñu wax ko wa on the side of journalism lu Mr Kande wa bu gana ko dégeral it's very unfortunate né some of the journalists ñu am fi mën nañu pick on nit ku melni man they can write about suma leak audios ma wax li UDP ma wax lélé it is personal man la lima wax suma néhé mané man mako wax fu ñu jëlé fenn kon nañ write about issues nañ gestu lo xamne ñun ñepp la concerne ñeeri ñi ñepp la mo neka dan nga topa ben nit pour difem ko o jema ya haderam ak mel non te do ko sax mun so fokk ñu nangu ne liguey journaliste du lu yomba war nga duga fu neka nga mëna lijeenté pour nit ñi xam lu xew wa lu kande wax lolu mom moy dega
gis gis moy current media landscape bi says ne journalists yi nekuñ di def sen job properly
No.
Then they align with certain, probably certain individuals or political party or
surtout,
businessmen or something.
Surtout on this issue. Lu bari lu ñoo bireek moy lu ñoo jël ci social media bi ñom tam ñu bind ko ñu publish ko. Waye ana investigative journalist suñ am fi muy mëna gëna lijeenté ba ñoo ne la ñi amna luñ doon no ba sa waye mu ngi ni. Gis na ñi ko fi def ci fi COVID bi. Def to the extent nga arrange be muna mit nit ki nga ekati xaliss jox ko nga put ko on camera ki lolou exposure bobu amna lu bari lu fi solve so issue su melni warna muna am amna ño xamne within the councilos dinañ paré pour wax suñ feñut mun nga def a video bo xamne is blood duñ ci feñ su jéré sa sen voice nga cieñ ko touti di tone duñ muna xamne diw la dédé du ay fi rix jog ñom ñu ngi council té dañ xam ci lu bari ñoo ñu dia elected
dédé in government
no council aussi sen nit ñi ñoo leen taana yobul leen fofu dé répéter
bi but government bi government officials yi kan moy willing pour wara gëné ñew leak certain informations knowing ne yow probably job bobu nga am as
of no ko ma sa on the side of government aga guñ fofu yi ci KMC la ñoo lijeenté lolou dafa mëna dimbalé sa ñuy investigate because amna information amne pour am ko dina la jël waxtu bu gudda di nga waxtaan ak ki dem ci kélé wa su ki na nit bu gi gi na ñoo won la né mané li ak li mo fédo what example kena ci council mu na gënal na waw jox nañ ma loan fayuma ko joxan nañ ma benen fayuma ko so li
will be something lo xamne concrete evidence la mo nek su ko waxe then council dinañ gis ne li yu melni mu ngi sen ah ñomi nen ñu ngi baganté lolu tam mu fa so lolu du mëna dimbalé di investigation process.
Okay, okay, let me just opinion about mayor bi, deputy mayor bi, sorry, go ahead.
Mbiri deputy mayor bi waxon nañ ko fi mom tam kessam bi daba ngéré mom tam kessam bi doyna war because like I said in this the previous week musuda am sidika bi
go ahead
so whole history bi musuda am nit bayit ligey am because nit am mo de like dafa ñaga papa am wala dafa ñaga musuda am so lolu su amé ci deputy mayor lolu history histoire bu mag la bo xamné war nañ ko mëna jël ñu dencé ko for posterity because it's important that is one thing okay Anto but then
sorry
but a week or so bala mo resign wala bala mayor bi di gëna né ki resign na ñu né dafa bëgg he was caught on audio speaking or soliciting bribe anasaan nga si mom moko don wax mom ci boba gis nga so lolu su amé mayor bi mom la wax né mom he has no idea about that motam mom bimu gëné mom mënuta wax address that issue but it is an issue it is an equally an issue bo xamné bi ni su la ko jaralé belé tam def la wara jaral lolu but man I have not seen any political will really on the side of the mayor because this is your right hand man he was deputizing you sa right hand man yo ya ñew press ko taga ko ne ki ku bala ma ko ma don ligey so su fekke ne mom tam turam feñ na ci yefi njuj ñaaj yo you should make it also equally important comme bi ni num important as you
the issue
what of them handle them even if it is not true but you have to show that will ne okay bi tamit wax nañ ko and it doesn't look good on me at the end of the day because so hole this is ki ak yow yara don ligue he was your assistant legi koku su waré duga ci in criminal act corruption I mean even su nekude dega sax yow war nga mëna gëna nit mën ko xamé sa yaram bi ne okay bi tamit he's concerned about that but the mayor is not doing that so this is why all of these partisan politics are at play ñabangé wone ogé ki so gisé waxo ki ño boga camp ño boga kabudo so that is the problem that I have with the deputy mayor's thing and now the CEO mom gis na né mom right now mom she's going down so mom da mu ngé sét naka la mo def mu nek collateral damage so my dem down why ñi tam ko len bay dañu and ak man so that is what she is doing all these things amna fit légui mom da mu ngé dangal né okay man tamit ki liag li la def nga so at the end of the day there has to be an independent impartial investigation into these two issues the issue of the deputy mayor but also the issue of the CEO this independent impartial investigation I don't have a problem with having council side you have people from there government side you have people from there because these are the people you have ñoo nga fa soxla so any independent investigation well it has to say okay council moy investigate bopam wala ministry moy dem mu investigate council bi unilaterally or independently that doesn't make sense to me because already there is a lot of polarization polarization conflict of interest ni okay mayo and gaya media on the other side UDP and government senabo martin sonko they are baro or npp so lolu mo fa nek now if you want to you have to bring it a team bo xamne this is a team that one can trust team bo xamne la team bu degen la dañu independent in the sense ne you can get people from government ministry of local government but you can also get people from council even if they are on mayo side ñom suñu demé investigation ñol li ñoy xor rek moy ñu sét lan moy tax at the end of the day mayo bi mu am ndam but man luma wax ci whole of the deputy mayor's case it has to be investigated because right now mu ne bayina ligéy bi deputy mayor but he's still a councillor but he's living his quiet life because I think something is wrong something is not right about him nobody resides in this country then nita mo de musuna am
you do me I do you you do me I do you okay
so kan thank you very much I'm really appreciating
you do me I do you
eh bobu dafa create
appreciate sino ñoy
ci dafa create another problem
Rafi Diab geñ nañ ko gis touti dafa hala japa mota and then said mati tamit the same thing but then next week inshallah ne ñew
and so do ñu wax sa yere bi yow tamit naka la
thank you
Exactly. Why you want you both?
assalamualaikum mbokay di setan li nga xamne moy gis gis waxtane si li nga xamne rek moy yobu dekk bi kanam.
The constitution provides president can declare a state of emergency in two circumstances. Now I believe ko Gambia la security is at risk for invasion. He has a right. Constitutional ko as volcano it can last for 2 weeks.
Yen ñep gis ngeen ne dañu oté ne nañ anda soppi nguur gi fi nekkoon lolu pexé la parti yi bokku ñu xalaat bokku ñu jublu way li pexé la rek pour génné ngu rew ci loxo ben nit te jublu way bi moy wonné fexé nak nit ñi mom rew mi ne nañu anda ci xel ñu tabaxat rew mi.
Gabi, you want to be humble and everything. Why you are not an ordinary minister in this cabinet? That's true, because you are head of the UDP. You are like a father figure to most of the.
This is our lulu mo segis gis.
Lulu mo idega. It's the fact. Whether mom accept or no, lulu mo idega. So the point is, lulu nyola te moi. Ninyo lulu fog moi because of that prominence biga am. The baro def la de consult or legi yo ya di yobu ay niti baro pour mo appointe lulu mo idega. That limo am.
President Adamu def am mandate because Gambians choose. Ne na ligar reumi. Mu tane ay nit ñu ligue ak mom man ci ñoñ la bokka ma nga ligue ak mom
nga di ko ene mela ay mul ay tiñaro minke gambe jang mul ka wole tan ka foko APRC fananda do tiñaro tole alle mu stade le sodo ka APRC da kale image de da kotenge isaje fu gambe no kotenge si la pati ni la kotenge
no yalo say you are putting me in a funny position mul ka fo blog akam da hon ni fa de ko bita jahanna ni kreate ko kreate.
Assalamualaikum mbokay di setan li nga xamne moy gis gis waxtane si